a land of courageous people striving for a new kind of freedom. The troopers, in name and appearance, reflect our Western heritage. They bring to mind the people who lived in the covered wagons, who built the sod huts, plowed the ground, raised the cattle, and made peace with the Indians. The troopers, in name and appearance, are what America was. The young men and women under the trooper banner are what America is.
The Corps name came after the uniform. We'd had the uniform for some time, and one time in just sitting around thinking, all of a sudden the word come to me that the cavalryman was a trooper. So I thought this would be a pretty good name for the Corps.